Today, in 1850, Florida physician John Gorrie used his newly invented mechanical ice machine to astonish guests at a party in the first public demonstration of ice made by refrigeration. It was followed immediately by the first public demonstration of watching paint dry.